Hi, welcome to this video. We're here at K2 with Warner to talk about the next year's Mindbender ski.
Welcome to the K2 headquarters here in Stockholm, Sweden. I'm Warner Nickerson, a washed up ski racer to talk about some badass skis. So today, the first ski we're gonna talk about is this. The Mindbender 108. Honestly, one of my favorite skis. This is award-winning, totally badass. But I think it's super important to start with the why. Why did we create this ski? And it's for the type of person that really wants performance, wants to charge down the mountain. And to get that, we used a number of different pieces of technology. Of course, there's a number of different widths you can choose, a number of different lengths. There's a lot of options, but this one is really good to talk about because it's the middle of this ski line. And honestly, like the 108 is just totally money. Like this is probably the one you want. So first piece of tech is the Y-beam. And so that's, you can see it right here. It's a Y up top and then a spoon in the back. And sometimes we say it's for like the hardcore business up front and party in the back. But really what that means is that you wanna have like a strong initiation. You're like me that's maybe that really wants to push it. So this design is really powerful initiation, really powerful middle of the turn because of the power wall that I'll talk about in a second. And then the tail is easy so you can smear it or you can adjust. You can do all those different things. And it really comes down to on the day, like how much courage do you have going down something? And sometimes you're like, I don't know what's down there. So it's really nice to be able to adjust mid-turn. So the other piece of technology in here is the power wall. And this was designed specifically for the Mindbender series. And what it is it's incorporated into the wood core. So it's really good transition of power from your foot right into the ski. So you can actually feel that right in the middle here. It's quite stiff right here in the middle, which is right where you wanna have that really good power. And then it pushes out into the ski nicely. So if you're looking for a hard charging ski, either for the Alps or pretty much anywhere, this one right here, I would highly recommend. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel right down here.